see Travis Kelce, Mr. Taylor Swift. Oh, oh.
Okay,
subtle. Very subtle. So the story behind this is he was actually out because of injury. Mm-hmm. So right here, he's trying to still sell the injury, but only a little twerk. And it's because a former NFL, or he's still in the NFL actually, on the Vikings, player went down to all fours, did the twerk celebration, but got fined. I think he did like three twerks, got fined $30,000.
Jeez.
Yeah, $10,000 for each twerk.
Damn.
Good grief.
Worth it? 100%.
Good grief.